basically stressed out. Probably the most stressful time, in my cake life, because it's suspended above the ground, and every time it just slightly moves, it shakes. But so far, the structure has held, and I trust that it will hold till the end. But it is very freaky, incredibly freaky. Definitely, because obviously it had come so far on a forklift, but it is complete and it's fine, no cracks on the cake, it's stable. So far so good. Now it's the 2-hour drive, and the other part is taking it off the truck again.
It's amazing to actually be able to sculpt one and make one, and when you're standing right next to it, it feels like you're standing next to a real rhino, and it's just, you're so in awe of it. It's amazing.
Definitely.
Thank you.
wife is Dorothy, the most amazing cake maker in the world. And I'm just a background guy, and I help with the structure. So, but it's her cake.